Come here, Forthy. I'll show you how to pop wheelies. You're sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, his tech said it was very urgent.
Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, Coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair!
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer. Oh, not him again.
Come on!
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, Freedom Pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes.
It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do.
We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop, stop, stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles!
Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War II is going down!
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
Coon on the prowl. Don't mess this up, dickbag. How would you like a screwdriver sandwich, Coon?
Timmy, Timmy!
We'll save you, Mr. Doctor.
Fighting Dr. Timothy is a mistake beyond your comprehension.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Formidable as always, Mysterion.
Timmy!
Tupperware, keeping it fresh.
They never throw that kind of cool stuff on wildlife shows.
Go nuts, new kid.
For diabetes.
Attack with Delta Gamma, Wiener Fart. I can't do anything. This game is stupid.
That's what you get for being a dummy fart face.
Everybody leave me alone for a minute.
Well, not combatant, but diabetes will prevail.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega Palm Push.
Leave our friend alone, fiend.
Targeting systems online.
I'm
aren't you just full of surprises, Tupperware? And perhaps a few leftovers.
No.
It's go time, Butt Lord. Mega Miss Punch. Who said that doesn't look so good, guys?
Here comes Tupperware.
Yeah.
Impressive, Tupperware. Most impressive.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
I was too busy not giving a fuck.
God damn it, Super Craig. Show some respect to your colleagues.
Why start now?
Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
Wow, I'm almost impressed.
Fucking diabetes. Prepare to strike.
No one's walking away from this without some serious medical complications.
Timer!
Yay, we get to play.
Here I go.
Super Craig, get your fucking head in the game. Fucking finally.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
him up, butthole. This is coming together exactly how I planned.
Oh, I'm up. Sorry, I'm a little lightheaded.
Diabetes claims another victim. Oh yeah, that is twice we kicked your asses. You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it. New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right! You guys are DC Comics, we're Marvel! Fucking asshole, you guys have Zack Snyder direct your fucking movies.
Hey, that was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.
Want some of this, Forthy?
Need to get somewhere fit quickly. See you, new kid.
You have potential, kid. I'm glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are. Native American. Bro, that's whack. Can't be Native American with that ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are. Asian. Punjabi. Race and ethnicity are very different things. Nice. It's your many splendored journey. You see, that wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get up there and kick some ass.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day.
Okay, I'll follow you.
You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day.
Okay, I'll follow you. Woohoo!
Thanks, kid. But that was a real cool picture.
Sure, let's do it.